former track and field and gridiron standout, Willis Ward. On the track, Ward was a member of four Big Ten championship teams and was an eight-time Big Ten champion. He was a three-time All-American and won the 1935 Penn Relays. Ward became just the second African-American to letter in football at Michigan, the first since George Jewett 40 years earlier. He was inducted in both the Michigan Sports Hall of Fame and the University of Michigan Hall of Honor in 1981. A controversy arose in the mid-1930s when Georgia Tech refused to play the Wolverines if Ward suited up. Ward's roommate and friend, Gerald Ford, threatened the team in response to the university's decision to play the game without Ward. Ward persuaded Ford to play against the Yellow Jackets, but the circumstances helped evoke change and ended an issue that affected many institutions during that time period. The University of Michigan is proud to celebrate Willis Ward and Willis Ward Day. Woo!